some meat and then you put it in the freezer or refrigerator and then you just eat leftovers. I live on that.
Taco seasoning McCormick?
Yeah.
It's me.
Yeah.
I'm going grocery shopping. I just made a list. We're going to the grocery store. We're going to be going to Best Buy. I don't know what else. Michael's maybe to get a doily. I'm not a vlogger. I am when I can see myself. I don't like that I can't see myself. Because I don't know if it's like, you know, like I need to be able to see myself so I'm. The lighting's good, the angle is good. What if right now it's only my hat and a bow? If I had like a thing, you know. I don't know what any of this means, you know this. But it is. Whoa!
Like a camera slider to me. Two years without what?
Eating a zebra cake.
Proud.
Exchange our NVIDIA shield.
Because it's jacked.
Traffic stinks.
It's me,
it's not blinking. What do you want to look at?
The vinyls.
The what? You call it vinyl?
Just look at this, Dad. Look how... Shannon was here and had fun at Best Buy. But it spelled it wrong. Oh, look at that one. It's right here. It's like so like flashy. $1,000. Cool cover. Dr. Dre.
People just taking pictures with the phones.
Yep.
Day, boss.
Don't be racist.
You had a very nice day.
How do I put these in here?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Shannon used to cry about this. Used to cry about this. We couldn't wash the car for a while. Sessions and laser and it hurts.
Would you really do that to me?
Yeah.
What if it was like something on my foot?
Whatever.
Really, you would?
Yeah.
Dad.
Because you weren't honest.
I am now. What if I got it yesterday?
Let the process begin. You're only 15.
You got yours at 14.
I didn't say I got mine at 14.
Yeah, you did. You got your 10. You said you were like 15 or something.
So what? That don't make it right. Look at it now, you can't tell what it is.
the boat.
Where?
To the boat. Hey y'all, it's me. I'm really cool. I got this one. Okay, this is my fit, okay? This is my outfit. So I'm wearing this light purple, like, windbreaker material. It's really light, which I should be wearing a bigger coat, but we're not, so. And I'm wearing a Breakfast Club shirt. I don't know where a car thing is. Okay. And I'm wearing these white Converse. I got from my best friend. She never wore them, so I was like, I'll take them, why not? And then I'm wearing this Nike hat. It's my sister's. I stole it, why not, you know? Today actually is a pretty good day. Here comes Dad. And I'm in the car. So, peace out, y'all. Y'all have a splendid day.